my first episode of Solitaire. I pretty much just solitaire, so yeah, so we're just gonna this game, and if you guys being good at email me on MySpace. Yeah, we're pretty close to winning right now. Really, only a pro could kind of recognize the situation that I'm in right now, but, you know, maybe while you're watching, you can learn how to play, solitaire with me, or, no, you can learn how to play solitaire just like a pro. Yeah, so if I can get like one like, then I'll make a part two. But I'm probably gonna get like a few awards for how good I. The only reason I haven't won yet is 'cause I'm too busy focusing on being entertaining. So looks like this, okay, so this, I have to start a new one. Okay, yeah, we're in a new one now, so now we can win. See, we gotta, good start. It's really a psychological game, you know. You gotta know how the card thinks, and then you can win every time. And trust me, I win every time. Except for that last time, that wasn't me playing. That was I wasn't really playing. It was, yeah, if you guys don't understand some of the moves I'm making right now, it's, you know, don't be surprised, because honestly, I don't, you know, you just kind of get into the moment, and you don't really pay attention to, what you're doing. You're just winning, making money. Yeah, I, 1 year I got, I became a solitaire, and I, if you go on the news, you can see it, but, jeez, looks like this can too. Okay, let's get a, let's change the, I think it's the way the card looks. Now we should win. We're gonna get a new game. Yeah, see, look. Did you see this? You see this? Wow, what a good start. Yeah, okay, so that, you know, just remember that if you ever have, trouble in this game of solitaire, it's not your fault, because the game is, sometimes it breaks, and you, it doesn't let you win, so, you know, you just gotta call your mechanic, and he can, hit it a few times, and then you'll win. I'm a mechanic, so I would know.